The boy king, King Tutankhamun, is arguably the most famous Egyptian pharaoh in history. Born over 3,000 years ago, what could we possibly know about his everyday life? Turns out, quite a bit. We know he was a fashionable king. He wore knee-length clothes of white linen, fastened with a buckle at the waist. He was adorned with elaborate jewelry, including a chest piece in the shape of a falcon or scarab. Like all wealthy men and women of the day, he wore distinct eye makeup and smelled sweetly of perfumed oils. The soles of his sandals depicted the enemies of Egypt, so he could step on them as he walked. Tut ruled at the end of the 18th Egyptian dynasty for 10 years, taking the throne at just 9 years old. His education, administered by scribes of the court, included lessons of astronomy, music, and geometry. In his leisure time, the boy king would take walks in the palace gardens, among the fig trees, date palms, terraces, and pools. How do we know these remarkable details of an ancient king's life? We owe it to the surprise discovery of his intact tomb by British archaeologist Howard Carter. Deep in the Valley of the Kings in 1922, Carter uncovered the first step of a staircase. His team moved quickly to excavate the entire staircase, which led to a door. After making a small breach in the door, Carter gasped. On the other side was a room filled with gold, ancient artifacts, and a sarcophagus containing the pharaoh's mummified remains. Inside Tutankhamun's tomb, more than 5,000 artifacts were revealed, which helped to paint a better picture of his life as a king. Treasures inside included chariots, bows and arrows, shields, and a pristine set of armor. Two unborn children were also found mummified in his tomb, furthering the belief that the boy king was unable to pass the throne to any of his children. Without this legacy, Tutankhamun's reign was almost never revealed at all, had it not been for an opportunistic Egyptologist who made perhaps the most iconic archaeological discovery of all time.